Hey, my name is Kergen. I'm the Victorian Youth Governor for 2022. I love what I do because I love hearing the voices and opinions of young people. And I think that young people inherently have the superpower of global connectedness, that we can use the superpower to combat the big global issues of our time and make these issues, from climate change to resource scarcity, a thing of history. I grew up in Castlemaine, a small town just outside of Bendigo in central Victoria. When we moved to Melbourne when I was in my teens, I really got exposed to so many different communities, ways of living, lived experience. And I think that's also where my fire for global justice came from as well. I knew and was intensely aware of, I guess, the privileges that I got growing up, but also quite aware of the way in which government systems had supported me and also had failed me in my life as well. And I knew that there was so much that I could offer other young people, and really felt a vocation to make sure that those systems worked better and that I could champion for those. At the 2021 Victorian Youth Parliament, I was elected the Victorian Youth Governor. My role was to elevate the voices and amplify what young people were saying about topical issues that affected them, and make sure that every young person felt heard and validated. What I value most in leadership is community-centered leadership that is facilitative and also servantile in nature. I don't believe in leadership being a practice in pedestaling. I believe in leadership as a practice in serving other people, building space for other people to feel and be heard and to feel validated in their experience and to feel like someone could act on what they were doing, whether that's just providing space or whether that's putting something into action or whatever else. As a result of going through Youth Parliament, realised that our Parliament potentially wasn't as representative as it could be, especially for young Victorians. So I wanted to see a space in which young Victorians could really have their voices not just heard, but felt legitimately, and they could play an integral part in decision making. The link that we're currently failing young people is the link between their passions and the structures that we already have available to us, our democracy, in making sure that young people know that there's a system already in place that they can influence and have a voice in. I don't think that young people feel like they have the right to be engaged in our political processes. Young people care, and they want to see the world become a better place. They're sharing and they're educating each other through things like TikTok or Instagram. And collectively, we're organizing and advocating for ourselves to make the world a better place. I think ultimately, young people in Victoria are global citizens. They care deeply about what happens across Victoria. They care deeply about what happens across Australia. They care deeply about what happens around the world. And I think that what I would like to see is more intentional facilitation to bring young Victorians to have a voice on the global stage.